Did your parents consciously limit like your sugar intake, or like did you do that, or was there not really a limit?
My parents didn't really have a limit, but it was sort of like learn your lesson, and because we had it available to us, we just didn't really want it as much. Like, it wasn't a novelty that we were like, oh my gosh, candy. It was kind of like, eh, it's there, we don't need it.
Mm-hmm. And then